With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, let's discuss this question. P, Q, R and S are representing the hormones in the menstrual cycle starting from day 1, and we have to tell which hormone is responsible for ovulation in the given diagram, P, Q, R or S. So first is P. In this graph, P is represented by FSH, which is follicle stimulating hormone. So P labeling is FSH, which is follicle stimulating hormone. Now the second labeling, which is Q, it shows varying level of luteinizing hormone, which is LH. Luteinizing hormone. This luteinizing hormone, it reaches at peak on the day 14th of menstrual cycle, which is known as LH surge. And this hormone is responsible for the process of ovulation. Now the third hormone is R, which represents the varying level of estrogen. Estrogen also reaches at its peak on the 14th day and it helps in the LH surge and ovulation process. Now the last hormone is S, which represents progesterone. Progesterone reaches their peak level during the luteal phase of menstrual cycle. Luteal phase. And it is involved in the proliferation of endometrium. Proliferation of endometrium. Layer of the uterus and maturation of secondary follicle to form the graafian follicle. So out of the given options, the hormone which is responsible for ovulation is Q. So the answer will be Q. Thank you students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.